Hi people! Today, we'll be showing you how to get the mysterious host badge and abomination. First, you need to go to the cave. Once you're in the cave, there's a hole right above the bridge. There. You need to jump into that hole. Go through until you find a light. If you find the light, you will see a symbol on the ground. Touch the symbol and you get the badge and the aura. Here. There you have it, the abomination aura.